Hey everybody, welcome back. So, with a quick request from the Discord, thanks to Ghost LPs, we are going to check out Time Lord. I have never heard of this game. I don't know. Well, we did avert already one slight bugaboo where I almost started streaming. I don't even think I have the program set up to do that right now, at least not this program. So, without further ado, let's check out Time Lord. As far as Nintendo music goes, not bad. Your mission: capture 5 orbs in each time zone and eliminate alien forms changing Earth's history. Good luck, Time Lord. Ooh, okay. Okay, this is going to punch a little sausage. Whoop. Oh, and I'm dead. All right, that wasn't too bad. Those effects, though. Okay, Castle Harm in England, 1250 AD. All right, we got this. Okay, here's the jump where I probably. Oh, yeah, it's 3D. Can I do something with those? Oh, God. Like there was power or something. Oh god, those ones drop bombs. Oh no! Oh, that's something. Oh god. I have a sword. Give me a gun. I haven't found any orbs, actually. Nope. Go down there. Okay. Whoa, whoa, okay. The little blaze sword is nice. Better hurry up. Bomb boys are coming. Coming! What was that? I lost my sword. No, I didn't. We're so good. Okay. Okay, so apparently you attack behind you too? Hey, that's how we do it. Nope. I can knock the bombs away. Okay. Can't go down? Nope. Maybe I have to go back. Come back here, you. I have a sword. Okay. Alright. Anything over here? No. Ghost, what did you put me into? Apparently the date is advancing. That's fun. Oh good. Little imps are coming. Yay, hit detection. Oh, hit detection. This seems like I'm missing something. Okay, so there's that orb. Nothing else over here. Okay. Yeah, this isn't a modern game where I can double tap to run back fast. Okay. I'm honestly kind of confused. I just don't know. Nothing up here. Doorways. Oh. Okay, so I don't really. Oops. Okay, Red Knights follow you. Okay, time is advancing. Really fast. Apparently the gargoyles succeed in messing with time. Did I have that? Alright. Cool, cool. Okay, we know our mission. Can't go back. Nothing more on that side. I'm getting a definite Quantum Leap vibe here. The Time Lord. Lost in time. sent to go and get a bunch of orbs from picking up mushrooms. And each time, he hopes that the next leap will be that one that finally kills him, and he can stop. So do I. Nope. Okay. I know just from being up here and getting a bunch of friggin' mushrooms. I wonder if it's the little arrow assholes. Aha! Okay. Bring it! Do I have to kill all of them? Let's go get that sword. Ow. Okay. Some sort of speedrun strat there, maybe? Okay. There's another warp. Can I go further? No. Alright, let's see if we can get this one. This one just seemed kind of randomly appeared from just killing guy. Ooh, you can cock back, ready? Whapow! Shapow! Shapow! Oop. Get that good baseball bat swing, at least. I mean, some part of me would say that they're trying to. Okay. And I'm dead. Okay, now I'm getting red imps. What's changed? Oh, he just, like, comes in and drops it. Let's get the hell out of here. Come on, guys, we got this. Woo! 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 Whoop! Ah! Now, where do you get the other orbs? I mean, the one up here, Val? Nope. So, let's go check things out. Okay, so maybe it's a time-based thing. Like, you have to wait out the clock so far before things change? Those fuckers are wildly vicious on their timing on that for some reason. Ah! Dang it. Oh, you can go back up here. Yeah, okay. Like a run button. Nope. Okay. That one's too far to make. I'm honestly kind of stumped. I mean, there's one red orb. I don't know. Let's go down here again, I guess. Can I go this way? Alright, let's try this way. I don't know. So, old school gaming seems to have stumped me on this one, Ghost. I don't know what to do. I can't jump high enough. I can't do that. I've gone back for a couple times. So, maybe after some insight, we'll talk it out and we'll figure something out. Anyway, thanks for joining me on this episode of the Gauntlet. Hopefully we'll see you again next time.